Hey guys, welcome to the video. Now this is a brand new Toyota Race and this is a car which came into the market very recently. So this car has some special features which other cars don't have. So today we are going to be talking about those features. So, like any other car, there's the unlock button. But the cool thing is that the lock button is hidden inside the Toyota sign. Now, if your car battery dies, you can always take out the normal spare key just like that. And of course, we all feel lazy sometimes. So, if you have your car key near you, there are two lines on the handle of each, the passenger side and the driver side doors. So, just press on those two lines gently and you can unlock and lock the car easily. On the trunk door, there are two buttons, and from the left button, you can unlock the car as well as open the trunk. From the right button, you can lock the car. Unlike most other cars, to start this car, all you have to do is press the start and stop button just once. On the driver side door panel, there are some buttons, and from these buttons, you can control the side mirrors easily. And there's even an option for auto, which means when you turn the car on, your side mirrors will auto open, and when you turn the car off, your side mirrors will auto close. This is a really easy and cool feature. Now, personally, I think this is the coolest feature. Because as you can see, there are no buttons to open the petrol tank lid. But the cool thing is that you can open the petrol tank lid from the outside of the car just by pushing it. But don't worry about security reasons, because after you lock the car, the petrol tank lid cannot be opened from the outside. Now, a feature I haven't seen in any other car is that there's an extra tail light. Now, this can be used for extra light or if one of your taillights do burn. But in order to turn these taillights on, you have to turn the car on as well as your headlights. But the thing is that there is only one of these extra taillights on the right side of the car. Now, in this car, there's also a cool looking cup holder, which I really like, and I think it's really good too. Like most other cars, the toolkit and the jack is under the passenger side seat. But the cool thing is that it's hidden under a cloth, and it took some time for me to figure that out. But with that cloth, nobody can see it from the outside, and it's a really cool feature. So yes guys, that's it for this week's video, and make sure to subscribe and give a like. Next week we'll be doing a video on how to turn CarPlay on your Toyota Race.